Dear ladies and gentlemen, again, before we do our Linux lesson, I'd kind of like to share how I make my coffee. So here we go. So once again, just something a little extra before our Linux lesson. First, I fill the grinder up, and then we'll grind our beans. Now, what's a little strange about my grinder, I have to use a thumbtack to operate it. Get her nice and fine. The stronger, the better. Unplug it. And then I dump it down here into the press. And I opted for an aluminium model so that this does not fall and break while we are pressing. So, I'll show you a couple parts. Here is the carafe with the ground in the very bottom, and then this is a hand grinder if the power goes, and then this is our screen and our plunger. It does need rinsed here and there. So I prop that on a jar while we wait for our kettle to boil our water. Here, we'll get the pot. And I make sure it's filled up over here. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's ready to put in the press. Let's go ahead and do so. gonna fill it up to just below the pour spout. Now, whilst we were boiling our water, we cleaned off the plunger, so we're ready to go. Now, what we do is set it directly inside, lightly, preferably point the spout toward the sink. Press just a little bit, and before you pour into your cup, pour just a little out of the spout to flush grounds loose on the top. Let that sit for 4 minutes to steep, and we'll be ready to pour. Alrighty, we're ready to pour our coffee. First, we'll slowly plunge. And then you press that all the way down there till she stops. I like a wee little bit of peanut butter in my coffee. Not a lot, but a little. It's up to your preference. And then I'll add cream and some sugar will be set. Let's begin the tutorial real quick of how to get Linux, and then I'll gladly show you how we can make a thumb drive out of it. Now, we can go over to Debian or Ubuntu or many others. It's totally up to Ubuntu. And since Unity's still out mainstream, I'm gonna make sure I get Ubuntu GNOME. So we go to downloads and over to Ubuntu flavors, pick Ubuntu GNOME. And it just gives you release notes and some requirements. Now, when they give you release notes, do your homework, read the release notes, and back up your hard drive, regardless of how secure you know you are with your data, please. We will get Ubuntu GNOME 17.04.
download. And 17.04. Download disk image, and then for this tutorial I'm gonna use a 32-bit ISO for both our thumb drive and later for our virtual machine for you guys to see an install from beginning to end. And now what I do is I tell my ISO where to save, and since I have only 64 bits, we will go ahead and make room for 32 bits. And now we'll let that go and we'll be back when it's finished. Alrighty, our ISO is almost ready to go. Why I showed you the few commands last night is this is one instance where you will need the command line. We need to get in here to gparted, so I'm gonna log in to my root account. Remember, great power, great responsibility, and then I'm just gonna type gpa tab, and it will guide me where to go. Gparted. Let me allow you guys to see that clearer. Once again, we'll type. And now, as you can see, on the upper right, I have my 3 terabyte, my 500 gigabyte, and now my thumb drive as 32 gigs. So we'll select the SDC, that's /dev/SDC. Notice over here when I highlight it, it's a FAT32 partition. We will clean that out for Linux. So we will unmount it through gparted, and then I'm gonna go ahead and delete the partition. Make a new primary, and add it, and then it's important to pick ext4 and build the disk. Remember, we're in 30 gigs, and here we go. Apply all operations. Format FAT32 off of it. Close your window. Close your gparted, and drop down off of our root user. Now this is important. Type exit, and now you're down at the regular user stage. Exit there. And now what I want to do is find. Good evening. The last part of my video reveals me in the startup disk creator. I am picking the source drive, which is our drive that I formatted, and then I pick the ISO and start making the disk throughout the last part of the film. Thank you.